So one of the things that we treat in our cardiac catheterization lab is STEMI, or ST elevation myocardial infarction. This is a heart attack where there is no blood flow through a vessel, and every minute that goes by leads to more muscle dying downstream, which then has prognostic implications for the rest of the patient's life. We have a program in conjunction with our emergency room, as well as our EMS providers, where patients come in and they are emergently brought into the catheterization lab. And since we started this program, we have had some years where our door-to-balloon time, which is the time from the patient arriving at the door to the time that the angioplasty balloon is inflated, that has been the lowest in the Commonwealth of Virginia. Before we had that ability, we had to put people in a helicopter or an ambulance and send them somewhere else, which, as you can imagine, the extra time then leads to prognostic changes. So the fact that we're able to do that right here in Manassas for patients who live nearby it can be life-saving. On a couple occasions, we've had patients with door-to-balloon times as low as 12 minutes, meaning that from the time that they activated the lab in the emergency room to the time that the angioplasty balloon opened the vessel was 12 minutes.